is on the field as he prepares himself to power with Facebook Live. So look, don't listen to me, but maybe do listen to your fellow citizens who vote for them in the past. And I've determined not to repeat it, because Bongo Marcos has shown virtually no remorse for what his father put the country through. And if the Philippines is still going to work the same draft and violence that they've experienced over the past 15 years, they're going to need these people and others like them to continue to wave and speaking out and telling the words of Bongo Marcos that they used in the collective words of the Philippines' current arsehole president. Fuck you!
Until here, and talaga naman, it's such a good job. Kaya tayo umabot sa ganito.